Hello guys, Unique Aquariums here. I just took out the Betta. I'm basically cleaning everything, and look at how small he is in comparison to every other fish. I don't know if he's trying to fight, but that's not going to be successful in this case. But yeah, even my red zebra is bigger than him, and my red zebra is the smallest fish in the whole tank. I don't know if they're going to attack him. It's only going to be a little while, so. Hopefully nothing happens. There's a little mochi down there. He's up there over the hole. Trying to make ends meet over here. I don't know. Guys, so damn small. I'm gonna move things around a bit because the access to the hose to this tank is real complex, so I'm gonna move a few things around, and I'm gonna put these guys in the 29 for a while until I get things started, hopefully pretty soon. And I'm gonna save up for a canister, something like that, something to benefit the tank. I guess they're not even acknowledging the fact that he's there. If this tank had the pump and everything going, they probably would attack him on sight. But since I guess they're not getting enough air, he's not much of a concern right now. I kind of had to pump off, basically, for a bit. Look at my bumblebee back there. He's already gaining his color changing capabilities. Because of all these caves and everything. So, yeah. One last glance at the guy. And yeah, this is my rat. This is my rat. This would have fucking probably killed it. But, I'm gonna make sure that doesn't happen. So, I'll keep you guys posted. Unique Aquariums out.